Hello, friends. It's Beverly Nickerson, and I'm so happy to be here. I'm at the African American Museum on November 19, 2021, celebrating my great-grandmother's beautiful garment that has made it here into the museum. It's an exhibit that started on the 26th of September, Reconstruction and Beyond, Making Good on the Promises. And the reason she's here is because she was born in Alabama in 1860 as a slave. She was a slave for 11 years. And after she gained her freedom, what my mother told me is she married a Cherokee man and they migrated up to Boston, Massachusetts. She taught herself how to sew and she created some beautiful garments. And this particular one here is a silk moyé bodice. It's part of an ensemble. It's believed to have been made by my grandmother for her former employer. My aunt, Lucy Cordice, later put this garment in the Black Fashion Museum founded by Louis Alexander Lane. And the African American Museum, with its new exhibit that started on the 26th, Reconstruction and Beyond, Making Good at the Promises, put this outfit here to show us how you could be born a slave and go through all of that in your early life and then become a powerful, beautiful dressmaker and shine. And this is my great grandmother, this is my mother's father's mother, Louvinia Price. And I'm just so thrilled to be here and so excited that now she has a place in the African American Museum. My middle name is Louvinia and she is on my altar and she is teaching me how to be strong, steadfast, and grounded. And whatever dreams that you have, you can overcome any obstacle. Thank you so much again. Louvinia Price, African American Museum. This particular display will be until the end of August. So if you can make it in, Reconstruction and Beyond, Making Good at the Promises, come to the African American Museum.